Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. This is your boy again once more. With Funi Fashion, the fashion designer, movie actor, producer, philanthropist, a cultural, young, talented African man. And when we have to always remember our culture. And when we come to culture, we have to always know the definitions of our culture. Some people do not know where they belong. And when something comes like what I'm about to talk about now, it bring back your knowledge, it bring back your senses, it bring back your culture to your heritage. And nothing else but November the 1st and the 2nd. And we're going to take place Big African Gala. Who is hosting it? Kens Media is hosting the most prestigious, the most powerful African gala in our community, DMV. And guess what? People are coming from Africa for this event. People are coming from Canada, Germany. Last year was fantastic. I was one of the appearance of a celebrity last year. And there was no space for us. And how is this event going to operate? The first day of the event, which is going to be the 1st of November, going to be fashion show, presentation of culture, cultural dance, you know, mingle and connecting with other nationality, you know, presentation of his new product, which is new production that he just produced, movie. If you're listening to me about the movie, you're going to be looking onto the screen, you see the name of that movie. That is the first day of the launching of that movie. The premiere going to be taking place as people are watching and enjoying themselves. We're going to get drinks. We're going to be full dancing. And what's going to happen again on the second? On the second, going to be general dancing. I mean, dance. People are going to be dressing great African outfit. And Gwefuni Fashion going to be offering outfit too as people, you know how we do it, with discounts. Because it's a great African gala night. Cultural night for everybody. It's not for a particular country. It's for you and I. You in Ivorian, you in Ghana, you in Nigeria, you in Gabon. You have to come and celebrate Big African Gala in the DMV. And that 2nd of November, we will also have some competitions. You know, the best dancers, the best outfits. We will also be recognizing some great people in our community. People have been supporting other community as well. People have been coming to support the same big gala night. Will be recognized in our community. We give strength to people, and that's all Kens Media is all about. Please trust this Kens Media. It's not just by mouth, but by word and action. Watch out from Kens Media on 1st and 2nd of November, Big African Gala. Ciao.